It's me. I know it's been a while since you've heard from me, but that's just because y'all suck at telling me what to make a video about. No, just kidding, y'all don't suck, but I really don't have anything new as far as stretching is concerned. I'm to my goal size of 5/8. I'm not going back and forth from the 9/16 to 5/8 anymore. I'm actually sticking to the 5/8, and I'm really happy with the size. Let's see, new plugs. I have a couple of new pairs, not, you know, a tremendous amount. You already know that I have a really big collection as it is, which, by the way, I'm considering, after I look into shipping and everything, getting rid of part of my collection, especially the half-inch ones, just because I have so many and I'm not ever going to use them again. I know if I were to take my plugs out, then I would leave them out. I wouldn't stretch back up just because I know how into the jewelry that I get. And it would just be way too much money. So, throwing that out there. It's not for sure, but I will let you know whenever I can. Let's see. Body Art Forms order. Got me some more holy butter. Love that stuff. Use it all the time. Anytime I take my plugs out, whenever like I'm on the go, I put some of that stuff on them each and every time that I change my plugs or take my plugs out. Just because my ears tend to get either really, really dry or really, really gross. Which, that reminds me, I have this stuff called Funk Off. It's something I ordered from HotTopic.com. I saw it first, I'm like, whatever, that's bullshit. It's not gonna work, it's like ear deodorant. And I've tried it, and so far, so good. My ears don't stink. And it has kind of a minty, I don't know, minty smell to it. Which, I don't really care for mint, but it works. And I wish that I would've grabbed that before I came in here. But yeah, Body Art Forms. I got these that are bone and resin, double flare, really lightweight, they're really comfortable. I just don't tend to change my plugs. I like leave plugs in for like a week or two, and I don't change them every day, even though I have enough to change them to match certain outfits and stuff like that. I don't even know why. I don't know why I don't change them every day. I have these Gaboon Ebony single flare. That was probably like really close to the camera. And those are my wood plugs that I put in whenever my ears are irritated, just because they're single flare and they're easier to get in and out whenever they're irritated. And since they are a natural material, hold on. Since they are a natural material, it's a lot better on your ears whenever they're already irritated. And if you're wondering what the hell I'm doing, my ferret is out and he wants to be a little asshole today. He wants to get into everything while I'm trying to make this video. Anywho, I also have these. These are stone. When you take them out, they're like this clear purple and green. I don't know. Whenever I first got them, I didn't really like them, and I meant to send them back and get new ones that were of different color variation, because the ones that I saw online were really, really pretty, but I went on ahead and I gave them a try, and they're comfortable, and I gave them a try, and I wouldn't have traded. I'm glad I didn't trade them in. And, by the way, before I put these back in, you can actually tell which is the front and the back. You have the front that's round, the back that's flat. That way it's not something that's pushing against that pressure point behind your ear. I don't know how many of you have that problem, but I have that problem with certain plugs, which is why I don't wear tunnels very often, because it cuts into the back of my ear. I have these Picasso Jasper plugs. These are by far my favorite. I wear them pretty much every day unless my ears get irritated, because they are a little bit on the heavy side and they're also very long. And because of that, they, like I said, they hit the back of my ear and it gets on my nerves and it irritates my ear. Okay, next contestant. These dyed green agate plugs. I don't know how the lighting is on that, but they're really pretty. It's just the flares are so sharp and big, I don't wear them very often. That, and because of the dye on them, like these are okay, but purple ones that I have, they get sticky. And I know it's because of the dye and the finishing process that they use, which isn't Body Art Forms' fault, but it sucks. Whenever you leave them in there for a while, like my clear O-ring that I had next to these purple ones, which are also really pretty, it turned my O-ring purple. So, not so sure about these. They're pretty. They're comfortable once you get them in. See, these are, they're really nice looking. It's just, I don't wear them very often. And when I do, I want to take them out within like a couple of hours just because the flares hurt my ears. And then they have this tacky feel to them. I only have one pair that are new as far as my second hole, which is a 2-gauge. Not two, a 4. I always forget. And these are titanium and opalite. I think they were like $50, which is kind of ridiculous for me to pay for those because I don't really change them out very often. But once I got them, I always wore them. They're really lightweight. They're really comfortable. My ears don't react to them at all. So maybe I should get that in 5/8 so that my ears will stop reacting to other stuff. And I'm not 100% sure on it. I know I've probably brought it up like a million times and y'all are probably annoyed with it. But once I look into shipping and handling, I will put up another video or I will give you all my email. And I might be selling my half inch ones because I have no use. I might have mentioned that already. I've already tried making this video like 5 times. But yeah, hit me up with any questions, any concerns, anything. Anything at all, and I will keep making videos. But just because I haven't had a lot of feedback, I haven't been making any videos, and especially since I recently moved, it's kind of hard. But I think what I'll do is I will put up an updated video collection and look into some shipping and handling and let you know. Okay? So, like I said, give me some ideas. Give me some videos to make, some questions to answer, and things of that nature. Okay? Bye.